yet, so I'm hoping that you can see this, because if not, my time is wasted. I do have to finish this game quick in this video, because I got a message requesting servers with game names, and the game will end, so I'm hoping that we can finish the game before. Oh, I hate this map.
Control.
So I'm back there in the...
Move in and take those zones. They are your life.
Literally, almost all of my guns are exotic.
You're in the lead. Zone B captured.
You have advantage.
Whatever gun is using is extremely powerful.
Zone C captured.
That's a power play. You took them, now hold them.
I have a sneeze, but I can't.
Zone A lost.
My headset just came off.
You're getting stronger as you fight. I love it. Zone B lost. Zone C lost. Your enemy has a power play. Your opponents are gaining on you.
I can't use any gun I use on this. This is my
Zone
last
B captured.
I don't
want to
go to
the zero. Enemy has closed the gap. Zone B lost.
It's a power play.
This gun
Get
is-
those zones back.
Zone A captured.
Shoots faster.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
What? He was
Zone
dead,
A lost.
But I guess it's like Junkrat and he died.
Opponents are pulling away. Drag them back.
Only 5 minutes left.
I mean, I so didn't die from him, but okay.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Their lead has diminished. Keep it up.
He's using a weapon that I've never seen that gets amazing. He's just like actually crazy.
Zone B lost.
Of course. Yeah, the ace of spades is a hard one.
Captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
It's my
3 minutes remaining.
My teammate really did do me like that. He really did do me. Yeah, I'm trying to get killed. I'd love to do that.
Zone B lost. Defeat comes for us all.
Yeah, we're not playing this anymore. I was looking at my phone, what happened? I think I just got kicked out. I don't know how this isn't a good gun. A lot of people say it's not a good gun. But it literally has its exotic trait for anybody who played Destiny or plays Destiny or has played it as in past tense. Every exotic has an extinctive trait, and exotics are like the best of the best, but you probably just think, well, this is a gentleman's handgun. Well, no, it's a murderer's handgun. That's the original. I just put a skin on it because I like it. But a bandgun, this weapon fires a 3-round burst. Yeah, and then, kills with this weapon heal the wielder. Precision kills also refill the mag. So it's kind of like a bad juju. Except bad juju, you can hold down the trigger and it'll keep firing 3 rounds. But yeah, this is crimson. There's no like exotic quest that you have to do or anything. Yeah, I don't have many gun skins for exotics. I do have one for bad juju, but I don't know why it's not on. See a difference? A bigger skull, like a lot bigger, it actually swallows the gun. Yeah, bad juju's actually. Oh, it costs so much to get it. It costs so much to even get the catalyst for it. Like, look. Okay, here goes a spider. Thank you. thought I was cheating when I said five things down first. It does. And that's why this gun technically doesn't exist in Vanguard. This is why Guardians aren't supposed to have this gun. That's why there is not a place to get this gun. If you find it, then you find it. There's one gun that I really want to get because the Cabal literally use it. It's the, I'll show you when I get this spider. Hey, what up, big homie? This guy's fat.
Savior of spiders, sure.
What has become of us?
Yeah, I'm basically the same here. Over here. It's Skybrenner's Oath. This is literally the gun that the Cabal use, and I have proof.
Who else remains on the shore? I want names.
Come on.
It's a shame you'll never be properly introduced to some of my most prized possessions. I can't risk it. You understand. Here for a favor. Marvelous. I approve.
This you can get, and you can sell it to Kallus. But there are only a couple of humans that you can sell to Kallus. And Kallus is over here. The tricky doll.
The dreams are getting worse.
That fat big guy is a butthole. And takes your stuff. Look, he takes legendary shards and a lot of bright dust. A lot of bright dust. Like it's substantial amount. The gun that used to be in that case because I took it because he didn't deserve it. Basically, after every, I think, three tributes, and this is a tribute right here. So look, one, two, three. One dog, which also counts as a tribute. So then, come over here. One, two, three. One dog, so that's two out of five. One, two, three. Three out of five. One, two. Three, that was my last one. It's three right here. Die from a grenade launcher, he's invincible. Ah! I'll just stay here for a little while. Basically, you go through a whole adventure, and the whole adventure does a lot of taking. Here, I'll make an episode where I do this with the bad juju. I'll do it with the blue bad juju. But this time, I'm actually going to have to end this shortly. I'm actually going to make a lot of Destiny 2 videos, some friends. Maybe I'll get some people together. I'll get like maybe 6 people together and do like a raid, if possible. Because raids require 6 people. You can do it with I think that man just had a stroke and died. Basically, raids are the best, but I have to cut this short because I think servers are about to shut down really soon. So I will see you guys later. There's going to be a lot of Destiny 2 coming, so I hope you like these. Peace.